It's very important to find a surgeon very expert in rhinoplasty to have the nose done. It's very important because it's impossible to do rhinoplasty if you don't do the rhinoplasty very often, and it's better don't go to a surgeon that he does rhinoplasty sometimes. The rhinoplasty surgeon has to be very precise and is the most challenging operation in plastic surgery. For this reason, it's better to choose a surgeon that is very dedicated for this kind of surgery and is well trained for this kind of surgery. He has a big background in this kind of surgery. If you don't choose the right surgeon, you can have some problem and you can need maybe a secondary surgery. The secondary surgery is more difficult. For this reason, it's very important to choose the right surgeon, very trained in this kind of operation.